Six teenagers are arrested for luring two people into a fake drug deal, then robbing them. Court documents show that they set up a deal in the garage area of an apartment complex at 350 Cypress Creek in Cedar Park on July 8th. When the two people expecting to buy weed showed up, the six teenagers attacked them. They took $400 and a wallet. Cedar Park police were able to track down all six of them with the help of witnesses. They're charged with robbery, a second-degree felony.